Oleanders in Bloom, Capri, is Peder Severin Krøyer's love letter to the Amalfi Coast. Its architecture, its flora, and above all, its light. The island of Capri held a special significance for Krøyer after he honeymooned there with his wife, Marie. Painted in 1896, the scene is dominated by a crimson oleander tree, reminiscent of the artist's 1893 painting, Roses, which depicts his wife in a garden in Denmark. The cat sleeping in the shade of the oleander tree is the embodiment of carefree relaxation in southern Italy. The play of light and shadows on the whitewashed walls reveals Krøyer's burgeoning interest in tonal harmonies and recalls the work of American artist John Singer Sargent, who also painted Capri some 20 years earlier. Krøyer is best known for his views of northern Denmark, but the luminosity of his art would be unthinkable without his experience of the Mediterranean light so masterfully depicted in this work.